Wait, look, I got one record left. Listen, I live for this right here. Spoofy, all of my shows, 99%, are shows. You understand? I spend my time performing with secular people. You understand? Where I'm the only Jesus on the ticket. So when I get an opportunity that supposedly is all worshipers, I get excited. Because I read if two or three were. Listen, why I got beef with y'all. I got beef with artists who come and say, I'ma give God praise because he brought me out, or I should have been dead, or he brought me from the streets. Well, you don't need your record on to do it. Do it. Yeah. Sound. I was talking to Rodney. There is a sound that God will just, he will just blow this place up. Because,
come on, Doc.
Do you mind if I let y'all in on 10-second revelation? You mind? For all of you Bible scholars out there, just shout out a number that you think, because I know you ain't read it. But what is the maximum amount of people that have been killed by an angel one time in the Word of God? What number you think it is? Shout it out. No. It was over 100,000. Okay. So somebody read over here. Okay. Now listen. If demons are fallen angels, is that Bible, sir?
That's right.
Okay. Now the Bible tells me that I can chase 1,000 by myself.
That's right.
Over 100,000 right here. And me and Smooth P can chase 10,000. That's multiplied exponentially by 10.
Yeah.
In case you fail math. As soon as we grab him, the 10,000 multiplies by 10.
Yeah. 100,000.
Based on that, how many people would it take to affect the entire world? You give up 12.
Come on.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you mean to tell me that 12 people can take authority over every demon spirit on the entire planet?
Amen.
If we decide on one accord, this is what we're getting ready to do.
Amen.
So I done Pete's little birthday. If we didn't make a decision, I can go ahead and go home. I'm hungry anyway, voice tired, and I don't feel like no playing. But I need, on top of me, I need 11 people who will say, we're going to mess up the whole city of Indianapolis today. Now listen, this is what I want. On the count of three, what I want you to do,
hallelujah.
We already established who you are. The rest of y'all can catch up.
Hallelujah.
I want y'all to build God, because he said he inhabits the praises of his people.
Hallelujah.
I want you to build God a crib. Y'all be watching, talking about, as soon as my album drop, I'm like, okay, maybe not. But don't build God no shack and you want to display it.
Hallelujah.
On the count of three, I want your praise to be so exuberant, so rambunctious, so that he got no choice but to come in and sit down in the Hip Hop Connect.
Amen.
I don't care what church you go to, what denomination you with. I don't care who your pastor is today. I don't care about none of that. What I care about is 11 people on top of me that's ready for a move of God. Dale J, I'm tired of reading about Azusa Street in Bible College like it was just a moment in history and we can't duplicate it no more. William Adam Seymour did not go to seminary, and he only had one eye and he couldn't read. But the Holy Ghost permeated railroad tracks and traffic.
Glory to your name.
So I wonder if we could make the sound that would make people driving down 16th Street feel the presence of God when they, if the glory cloud can extend to Lafayette Road.
Amen. Amen.
Y'all ready?
Amen.
One. Musicians, y'all can join in on this too. I want your best praise on the end. Everybody. One.
Hallelujah.
Y'all get ready to change the city. The murder rate goes down today.
Amen.
I step scores go up today. Don't act brand new. My kids are calmer. They ain't failing. But somebody kid, schools ain't that. School scores go up today. Behavior changes. Wow. Two.
Let your spirit go.
Three. Let's go. back my breath. I ain't holding back my breath. Give me some more traffic. Bill J, take this one.
Bring it back above the top. Ain't holding back my breath.
I'm holding back my breath. Well, if you know it coming up, cause your voice gone. Come on, Chosen. Yeah. All right. Where am I? Where am I? Three.
Whatever you do, make sure that you're ready on the count.